How's it going? Back for some more pirate adventures. Oh, my spine won. There. Now I don't have to hear myself. Alright, we're good. 30%? Really? I guess that is just for, like, the main story, right? It can't be for, like, actual completion of everything. Because I still have so much to explore. Well, actually, I don't know how the completion percentage is actually. It's a fine day for any kind of So, don't I have an assassin's contract right there? I do. We're gonna go there.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves.
Right, because I took that fortress last time.
Like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
My God, they're just gonna say the same things over and over again.
Quite some distance, mate, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me more. I should go see him.
What the fuck?
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set the course for Tulum.
You know what? Why not? Why don't we start this episode off with a battle? That sounds more fun for me. So we just took over that. Who the fuck is shooting them? Is it my fortress? Well, that's hilarious.
Close up! Ease her steps! Unfold, mains! Let's move!
Mains loose! Do you hear the news?
Well, that's pretty funny.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
All sail!
Alright, I'll pick these up then.
Sir, to starboard! To break to cargo here, sir!
I've noticed, and since I guess I own that fortress now, I can, yeah. Feels good, man. Poor old man.
Says I, old man, your horse will die. And we say so, and we know so.
Poor horsey.
The Lord knows when. Oh, poor old man. He's dead as a nail in the lamp room door. And we say so, and we know so. And he won't come worrying us no more. Oh, poor old man. We'll use the hair of his tail to sew our sails. And we say so, and we know so. And the iron of his shoes to make deck nails. Oh, poor old man. Drop him down the long, long road. And we say so, and we know so.
Oh, treasure. I have his bot.
And the devil king is called. Oh, poor old man.
Ghost the gallants and royals.
Bring it all, sir. Come and tight.
All right, good enough. Woohoo. Captain sees treasure. This island also looks suspicious. Like it may be the shape of one of the treasures I need. Let me take a look at my map real quick. Because this island is shaped like... I swear I've seen this before. Let me look at my map. Alright, well maybe not. Maybe I'm fucking crazy then. It's also a possibility. How much money do I even have now? 10,000? Not a lot. All things considered. I'm back to the Jackdaw, and then we can go to that assassination target. I don't even need a marker on the map because it's just go towards the red. Alright. Nope, that's... Wait a minute. Oh, that's hard. I gotta be careful. Ooh, have not been there. That's just right there. Why don't we go there? Gotta be careful because I'm getting really close to dangerous waters. Trying to avoid combat if I can. I gotta be careful here. I wanna get out of these waters as quickly as possible, too. Just because it is dangerous to be over here. Yeah, and there's like some storms appearing, too. So. Killer whale. Because this is all hard. Like this whole area is. So we wanna not get close to that fortress, which is like right there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head towards here. Then I guess kinda just, okay, that's hard too. So just this whole area, all right. And then I guess continue on with the main plot, cause I'll get money and I can upgrade our ship more, that'd be nice. What does this island look like? This island is shaped like a penis. I don't know. Okay, we have more than half of the chest now. So that's good. I don't even know how strong that chest is. How strong that chest is. How strong that ship is. I'm sorry, I've not been up for very long. How are you doing? Immediately going to turn around though. I don't want to be in these dangerous waters. And that fortress would definitely kill us because it's a hard level one. I'd like to get that other fortress, but every time I go towards it, there's always a bad weather going on and I end up getting killed. So that's probably the game's way of saying, no, don't go there. It's kind of lame actually. I like being able to just explore.
Captain's at the helm.
All right. Let's turn her around.
Who's to catch the wind?
Now, here we go. All right, we're out of there. Sing along, I know you know the words. Treasure. I can take that on. I might actually try and take that one out. What are you doing? Stop.
Ready to fire, sir?
No, no fire. That was completely opposite of what I wanted to do. I'm lucky no ships are like, oh shit, fight. Where did that frigate go? I don't even see it anymore. Yeah, whatever, it's fine. Could you open that for me, please? It is so finicky when it comes to that for some reason, alright? That's rum. I would like to drink some more on stream, but again, I guess I could make a rum and coke or something, but I don't feel like drinking today. Sorry. It looks like something's buried there. Probably lost sight of that. Oh, is that the frigate right there? If that is, then I may go take it over and I may add it to my fleet. Ooh, what's that over there? Hold on. Let's see if we can find that level 23 one again. Level 8? Fuck that. Well, now it's a little bit ways away. We're so close to my target, though. Oh, wait. Oh, there it is. Hey. Alright, let's get her. Woo, I think I got her.
Ready to fire, Captain.
I bet we are. Ding 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 ding. Border? Why not? And then I'll go take out that ship over there. Got him. I'm kind of far away, actually. Turn the ship so I can shoot. Got him. Got him. Got him. Did I get lucky? No, I missed one. Got him. Alright, we're good. No casualties. What should I do? My ship doesn't need repairing. We'll lower our wanted level because I don't really want this one.
I could use some good men.
There we go. See, that worked out. Oh, I bet. All right, and closer. Yeah. Woo, got him. Got him. Wait, really? We're still not done?
Ship coming after us, sir! Frigate! Colors are English! They're all alone, sir!
English? Ah, damn it. There's more of them? Oh shit, oh, that works too. But apparently we can just do this while they're doing that. Alright. Yeah, whatever. I thought I had to run away, but it's being kind and letting me do that. Alright. What? How did that not kill them? Right, where is the person just assassinated? I'm gonna take your ship. Yeah. Dead bodies, oh boy. Send to my fleet, there we go. Not a bad ship to have.
A fine prize, Captain. Beat the quarters!
Oh shit.
Enemy making for us, sir! Looks like a frigate!
Get the mainsail!
So it is. Alright.
Who's on? Prince out to the wind! More sail! Give me more sail! Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot to the
trigger! Fire!
Working on it! Ready for fire, sir!
Keep
out
of
the
cannon
range! Get moving! Ready to fire, sir!
Yeah! Yeah! Take him.
Fire!
Fire! Oh, think that'll be the shot. Yep, that's the shot. I can border. There we go. Enemy ships flat. I mean, destroy enemy ships flat. Oh, up there. Okay. Sure, why not? You shot me. You bastard. Oh shit. That flag. Part of the mission. Hurry. Kenway. Higher. Fucker, he's not listening. I'm here. We're not crew. There we go.
Hold on.
What to do with you? I think my ship needs a little bit of repairing. Oh, it does. Sorry. I'll be taking all that, though. Alright. Nash.
Incoming ship! Guns out! Tata! Spanish envoy!
More. I would like to continue on, but... No, I didn't want to sink that ship! Fuck me! It auto-targeted! Ah, son of a bitch! No, I ended up sinking the ship because of these stupid little goddamn... Whatever. That's bullshit. Oh, fuck you. There. Stop. Alright, well, revenge will be ours. I'm taking this ship. Oh shit. You have angered me, therefore you shall suffer. I see some barrels, maybe? Not at all. Just kill one. That's all we need. Done. Gotta repair my ship again. That's enough pirating for the moment. Restricted area. I'm interested. Oh shit, there's ships in here. Ah, oh, damn it.
Enemy making for us, sir! Triggers! They're ancients of Spanish! They're all alone, sir!
So I noticed. Deuces. I made it. Hooray. Let me out.
Hold down.
What? Oh, this is bad. Alright, well. I guess we're fighting. Hurts. Ram him. I can out tank you. I guess I better be able to, or I'm fucked. Alright, now revenge shall be mine! Board them! Done. Target assassinated. Anyone else wanna die? No? Too bad. In the ass. I just like shooting them, say shoot fish. Ah, whatever. There we go. Shall I take this ship too? I'll take it. Yeah, I'm a captain. Woo!
A fine addition to the fleet.
Get the mains free. Crowd it all on.
Loose tops and royals.
Down west, don't ship that ever.
Refit all tops.
Ship coming after us, sir.
Really?
Cripple terrorists and timber coming.
All right. Good, good, good. It stopped seeing us. Now I can go over there. Fuck out my way. Captain's got things to do, like assassinate whoever this person is. Penis Isle. Penis Island, finally. Dolphin, don't make love to me. We finally found Pen Island. Oh, you have a treasure map that seems to link to this location. Do I? Which is the shape of this island? Good to know, I say. I'll find that treasure eventually then. What the hell? A dolphin was almost on shore. Be a message in a bottle or something if I look close enough. Don't see anything. Alright, let's go assassinate someone. Well, that's the name of the game. Not Black Flag, but Assassin's Creed. That is the franchise. Where's the, it's in there. All right. That's my assassination target? Find that hard to believe. I hear a treasure. Somewhere I can fucking hide. That works. Where's there a safe way of doing this? I don't see how I can possibly... Wow, what a joke. Trying to loot him, not whistle. Stop whistling. All right. It's not a good enough game. I know that's how you want me to do it. We have a treasure. Break my legs. It's fine. Another mine sewn for me. Is there enough light in here? I hope so. Can never tell. Like, I still find it weird that there's no light in this main living area and I had to put a lamp in there.
Aye, another keystone.
Gotta be some stuff in here. No treasure? Weird. Alright. You say so. See my... Oh, he's my target. Alright. Whatever, fuck. No more sneaking around. How does he not notice me? Come here. Got him. And I even assassinated him. They don't mind all these dead bodies, right? Anybody else have any ammo? You do. Not much bullets, but I'll take them. That. I need to deal with these assholes first. You what, mate? Get down. Down, I say. Dead yet? Alright, enough. I'm gonna take this, and you guys are gonna leave me alone. Got it? There we go. Ooh, there's three here. I don't need to be stealthy anymore. I've already killed my assassination target, so it doesn't matter. Oh man, there's way more chests here than I thought. Not surprised. And apparently I have a treasure here to grab too. Alright, what do we got? Oh wait, what? Leap of faith, really? Do I have one? Okay. I say, where? Am I just gonna dive into rocks? Just fucking dead. Glad I'm on land, alright. So, here, it would be next to a tree. Next to a tree. There's a tree right there. Tree is on the right side of it. Oh, let's say I'm glad I'm not out in the sea right now. That be it? Ah, I found it. How much gold am I gonna get for this? Or might not even be gold. Could be just an upgrade. Design plans. Alright. Back to my pistols then. Alright, what can I grab here? A lot. Is that a jaguar? A black jaguar? Do I have any of those? I don't think I do. I may have to kill some. Hold on. But first, where's the closest chest? It's all over the place. I'll be taking that.
Fortune's favor.
Another treasure map. Oh, I think I know where that's at. Alright, what else we got? We got a ton of stuff here. I will grab that as the last thing I get here.
Move.
They did it. Do how to puzzle. Right, and that's going down there. I will do all that later. Assuming that's all down there. Alright, so we're gonna go grab that chest. I thought he would have climbed the tree, but okay. I guess not. Edward, what are you doing? Treya, okay. Keep an eye out for jaguars too. Could be dangerous. What the fuck? Let's get that chest and I'm good. Okay, so the only other things to grab here are all those things that were over there. Let's get that jaguar. It's not far away at all. Gotta be careful, because it will attack me. There we go. It's the first one of those I've found. So I don't see any others. Okay, can I craft anything with the Black Jaguar? Let's see. Crafting. Yes. Apparently I can make sleep darts eventually. And a rope dart pouch. Okay, so. I actually need to kill a few of them. Alright, well I guess I'm gonna be sitting here killing a few of these. Maybe I move away for a second, they'll respawn. Hi, kitty. I killed a kitty, a big one, Marlo, in the game. How could I? A monster. Hi, Marlo. Look, it's my amiibo. Marlo, baby. What are you doing? Marlo, come here. Come here. Do you want to be seen on camera, cat? Is that it? Marlo. Marla. Marla. Marla, come here. What are you doing? What are you doing? Beboof. There's you, a good meow for the right to the microphone. Marla. Yeah. What is it? Hi. B-Boof. Can I have a kiss? Can I have a kiss, Mario?
Yes. Margo.
Alright, now he's fucking off. Alright, well, you got to hear the cat meow, anyway, a few times. I don't see a jaguar nowhere. Where is the kitty cat? I need to shoot him with my gun and skin him and use his body to make other things. I don't know. He's deceiving you. Here I am, Mr. Jaguar, come get me.
I don't see shit.
Alright, fine, whatever. But I don't want it anyway. I'm coming. I'm gonna eat Mexican tonight. I'm so happy. I love Mexican food so much. So fucking good. Hey, stop that. Gonna get me a bowl of their chicken soup. A shrimp taco and as much chips and salsa as I can physically eat. Oh, right. Just for the ding of that. I almost forgot I did that. Nice.
Aye, another keystone.
Aye, it is. Penn Island is complete. Six upgrades are currently available. I say upgrades. Brain is on hiatus. Please leave a message. I want to go get those fucking jaguars, but they don't want to appear. Yeah, why won't they appear, Marlo? I'll give it one more look, and if I don't see any more, then I'll just leave. It's not that far away. And I don't know how often I'll be able to find them. Yes, right. See, I'm a baby. Oh, I've gone the complete opposite direction. Because we know they're here because I was able to get one. Alright. Eagle vision lets me see. No sign. Nothing. Like, I'm here in this general area where they're supposed to appear. And, just nothing. Wait. Marlo, stop. Nothing. Just nothing. What the fuck? I tried. Alright, I said I'd take a look. Nothing, though. Alright, we're out of here. Oh, well. What's a dinosaur to do when there's kids on the ice? No, dolphin, don't. No! What's that dolphin doing to Edward down there? Oh, dear. That's a way to drown and die. Alright, so we had some upgrades in the captain's cabin, so let's go take a look. Also, I'm curious to see my fleet. I haven't looked at my fleet in a second. Alright, access fleet. What do we got? How are we looking, mateys? Add more docks? Absolutely. Add to my fleet? What? Launch battle. Hermione, a wizard. Route danger, safe. Alright, let's go. Oh, that was easy. Schooner, boomer schooner. Awesome. All right, guys, you can do it. I'm out of fire barrels, but I believe in you. Shoot them down. That works too. I'll take it. Still hazardous, though. Sure. Launch battle. All right, let's see. Protestant Caesar. Okay. More things will be added to my inventory. I'll take it. You good over there, Marlo? There was a brig there. Shit. That's 3 versus 2. Seriously miss? Wow, the Hermione's taking some damage. Oh shit. We're gonna lose this ship. Still hazardous. Repair ship, sure. All right, end of battle. This is beneficial to me to do this stuff. Makes it a lot easier for me. There we go. Okay, what do we got? Whole armor? Hell yeah. Gonna cost me 30 grand. Yeah, I don't got enough for any of that shit. I'm just gonna have to be content with what I have. Hey man, I'm poor now. I can afford that. Good enough. All right, off we go. And I made my ship a bit stronger to take a little bit more damage now.
Captain has the helm.
Captain needs to figure out where the fuck he wants to go now. Alright, this is now a fast travel location. Sweet. I'd like to take over that place, but it never lets me. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to there. Alright. I gotta be careful though and not get mixed in there. So I wanna go nya. Then from here, I think I'll go here. In there. Alright, I think I got everything figured out. Turn around, la la la, every time I burn,
Mains out, let's go!
Clues down, man your sheets!
Take a sheet. Yeah, bully in the alley. Bully you in the alley.
7 years I courted little Sally. Way, bully in the alley. All she did.
All she did was, oh shit, the weather! Ah! Fucking scared the shit out of me. Hey, I guess I'm hunting a humpback whale, huh? Is that my undiscovered location? Oh, this is just for, Alright. It's kind of lame.
Oh.
I'd like to hunt at that humpback, but I don't. Alright, we're gonna unmark you on my map. Enough. I hear you. The Black Trench, huh? Grand Canyon. Why didn't I go there? Go check that out. I'm so close to here, though, that I might as well just... I hear you. Yes, Beboof. Yeah, I see the rough waves. We're about to hit them head on. Fun times. I'll save you.
Sir, to the starboard, Cuban Brunson, Captain. Think he's breathing.
So we're nearly there. Not in this weather. Because I can. Just right here, so I was like, ah, why not? I think I'll take this ship.
I take a liking to her, I'll take her.
Yeah.
match, Edward.
Yeah, about that. I thought I heard the old man say, leave me alone, you asshole. Captain sees booty. Captain wants it. Alright. So I don't get much money from this, but whatever. Gets it off my map. Please open. Excuse me. No, back on the ship.
Clues down, catch some wind.
We're almost there. Looks to be our destination right here. Here we go. I rank, well, I'm not a very feared pirate then if I'm ranked like 370-something thousand. I'll just free chest, take it. You good, cat? Oh my god, this is a group of assassins. Don't kill anyone, alright. How can I not? Still Metal Gear on. There's a lot of stuff I want to do here.
Mental beats us, be ready for anything. Templars men know our whereabouts. No.
Hmm.
Not right. Englishman.
You played us from the start. You betrayed our confidence.
I would have known, even after I was taken in by the charm.
I might be able to sneak up on him. If she turns around. I don't know how I'm gonna go. Alright, I may have to go a different direction. Oh man, that's a lot of them. Fuck. This might be my safest bet on this one. Dude, don't mind me.
I saw a ship pass this way, close upon the shore.
Yes, a ship.
Artabai warned us to be vigilant. Templars have been closing in for well on a year.
Indeed, but Templars make noise that they're coming and going. I've not heard a thing just yet.
You will.
Somehow stuck through here without getting caught. I'll take it. Ooh, can I knock this guy out? That'd be nice. There we go. I'm just some random guy. I'm already a better assassin than all of them. It's hilarious. Man, there's a lot of stuff we gotta grab here. This way. Is he gonna come this way? Shit. I would prefer to come in through that direction because now I'm seeing that if I go this way. Oh, he turned around. I'm an asshole. Hey, come this way. If he turns around, I should be good. Possibly. I'm gonna have to get this shit later, because I will get caught if I try and go for it. Fuck. That's a lot of people. I really need to be on the other side of them. This isn't good. Alright, I think I'm doing a pretty good job. Hey, come here. I really have to piss though. God damn it. Come here, asshole. Turn around. Yeah, over here. Yeah, I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be right back. I have drinking water. We are good. Hello, ladies. Oh, that's not good. What the hell's that dude doing up there? Wait. It's a monkey. Marlo, no, no. No cry. Beboo, what? What's the matter? What happened? Meow? No, no. I see the safest route is to go. No, 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 no. Get up there. Don't know what they're saying. What language even is that? Are they speaking Latin? Bites the dust. And another one down. Alright, I'll take it. They're worldly possessions, they now belong to me. Hey, a treasure chest. I can pick up that one at least. I think I can safely grab that one. Now, which direction does she go? Welcome to your doom. Oh, kimochi desu ka. Alright. Let's see. As long as that asshole doesn't see me when I jump over there, I should be fine. What's his route? How the fuck did you not see me? Turn around. I'm gonna get caught. No! I was doing so good! No! God damn it, I was like the end too! Fuck me in the butt and go quack quack like a duck. That sucked. All right. You're next. Whenever he disappears or not, we'll find them.
No? What's that?
Got him. I almost did that flawlessly too. I'm upset with myself. Alright, no more whistling. He saw me, but she didn't. That's actually convenient. Actually, that's perfect. Hey, come here. Hey, lady, come here. You. I'm gonna keep pressing the X button. God damn it, where was I supposed to go from there? All the way back from here, huh? Oh. What the fuck? And now the game is... And now the game is fucked. Got it. The frame rate has dropped to like negative 2 for some reason, and the game is like crashed. Yikes. Hold on, I'm gonna have to exit out of the fucking game, and that's not gonna save my progress. That's great. That's fucking bullshit. Why did it do that? What's wrong with this game? What the fuck happened? Why is it doing this now? Okay, well, this game is somehow fucked right now. It is going slower than all... Uh-oh. What happened? Why is it broken? Fuck! This is bullshit. Alright, last time I'm booting this up. If it goes slow as hell again, it's going slow as hell. I have to... Right. Lovely. I just want to play the game. There's nothing I can do about it. The game is just fucked right now. I'm gonna have to call it a stream. Sorry. I'll be back Monday with this. Fuck me. See ya.